So I have braids again. I'll try to figure out this lighting. What's going on? Okay, I don't know if this is any better, but my hair is growing so fast, and I'm just gonna do a scratch. I've only had my braids in for like 3 weeks now. But I'm noticing some cool things, I guess. So I'm gonna scratch. So just relax. I'm starting to notice some buildup right here. I have no idea how to get rid of it. I guess you just have to take your hair down. I'm not ready to take my hair down yet. Probably next week. But yeah, that's something I guess I gotta think about. I've only had them in since like mid-February, late to mid-February, mid to late February, sorry. What is this?